In the heart of the corporate world, where the hum of fluorescent lights and the rhythm of computer keyboards set the tone, an office romance unfolded. A love story that would defy the mundane and end in tragic beauty. Meet Sarah, a diligent and ambitious young woman with dreams that reached for the stars, and John, a charismatic co-worker whose charm and wit could brighten the dullest of meetings. Their love story was as simple as it was complex, destined to be marked by the highest highs and the lowest lows. It all began innocently enough, Their paths crossed in the maze of cubicles, a few casual office conversations by the coffee machine, shared smiles in the slow elevator rides, and exchanged glances in seemingly endless meetings. As the days turned into weeks, Sarah and John's connection deepened. They discovered common interests, aspirations, and an undeniable attraction that danced beneath the surface. Their friendship evolved into something more yure, a secret romance that unfolded within the sterile walls of the office. Lunch breaks became covert rendezvous, stolen kisses in quiet corners, and love notes hidden amidst stacks of paperwork. Sarah would often confess, "Our secret love, John. It's what makes the office bearable. It's what makes the days worth living." But secrets, as they often do, have a way of revealing themselves. Their love was exposed, like an intimate story laid bare on the canvas of the corporate world, subject to judgmental gazes and whispers that echoed through the office hallways. The once hidden love was now the subject of office gossip, hushed conversations behind closed doors, and disapproving glances that weighed heavily on their fragile romance. As the scrutiny intensified, so did the strain on Sarah and John's relationship. The office, once a place of professional dreams, had transformed into a labyrinth of office politics, disapproving colleagues, and unrelenting pressure. Then came that fateful day when John, bearing the weight of his decision, resigned from the company. It was a painful choice, made to shield Sarah from further harm, but it also meant the end of their shared journey within those office walls. Sarah's heart shattered as she gazed upon John's empty chair. His absence in the office was a haunting reminder of the love they could never openly embrace, but the cruelest twist of fate was yet to come. Shortly after leaving the company, John was diagnosed with a terminal illness, a relentless shadow that cast itself upon their already battered love dot. In the end, their love story was marked by secrecy, judgment, and a heart-wrenching farewell. Sarah's office romance had ended in a cruel tragedy, leaving her with shattered dreams and a heart heavy with grief. Sarah would often visit John's grave, the place where their love story had tragically ended, and whisper the words she never got to say in life.